Yes, this is Harold Angel.
Well, yeah, I could be free.
Harry Angel.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Angel. Do you by chance remember the name Johnny Favorite?
I don't think so.
You never knew him?
Am I supposed to know him?
He was a crooner before the war, quite famous in his way.
Time for evening fix.
I'm a doctor. I'm perfectly entitled to keep pharmaceuticals at home.
What do you want of me?
Information about Johnny Liebman.
I vaguely remember treating a patient of that name many years ago. I haven't seen him since he was a patient anymore.
Look, Doc, you're in a cold sweat, huh? Look at you. Can't wait for me to leave here so you can raid the goodies in the icebox. And the sooner you get out with it, the sooner you can shoot yourself to Palookaville.
Slugs.
No, what do they say about slugs?
They always leave slime in their tracks.